Hello friends, how are you? I am fine. Today I have also come a new topic, short technique to keep in mind great writers George Bernard Shaw writings. He was a dramatist actually. He is called the greatest modern dramatist in English literature. During his lifetime, he has written so many books. His writing qualities is different from others' writers. Now, I will show you some notable books with a short technique to memorize his book. Look at that. George Bernard Shaw. Drama short technique. When Dr. Orion, treatment of cancer of a man, Kaiser and arms, come to Superman. This sentence you must read more than 3 times, but less than 5 times. Just you read this sentence 3 times. Look at that. And first, Doctor. The doctor's dilemma. Okay, you have got it? Doctor, the doctor's dilemma. Warren, Mrs. Warren's profession. Cancer, Candida. Okay. Man, the man of destiny. Kaiser, Cleopatra. Arms and the man. It's called a great book of George Bernard Shaw. Arms and the Man. It is called the Great Book of George Bernard Shaw. Superman, Man of Superman is also a notable book of George Bernard Shaw. He has also some writing, some novel. Look at that novel. Just you read or you will keep in mind tale. Just keep in mind and memorize it. Tale. After reading this, T means the irrational knot. T means the irrational knot. A, an unsocial socialist. An unsocial socialist. I, immaturity. L, love among the artist. Now, I think that just if you read this sentence and if you keep this word, just read this sentence, keep this word, you will keep in mind or memorize it easily. And I think that it's impossible to read all of his writings, but follow just this sentence and this word. You will easily understand of his writings.